play in the corner. There's Clarkson to be able to redirect and get the Flyers on the board. Reimer defenseless on that one, but it's a great play by Grossman to let that shot go quickly.
Now we've got a well, he has his first goal, and now Clarkson's going to have himself a fight as he drops the gloves with David Broll. David Broll and Clarkson might as well get two-thirds of the Gordie Howe hat trick real quickly. That's what Clarkson has done. Now they both threw their helmets off before they fought. Coach, seeing a new rule this year says that's
they're not allowed to do that. Yeah, it's a penalty.
Both of them will get penalties. Broll will get a right hand in there. Clarkson has the arm cocked, tried to come uppercut, but it was blocked by Broll.
There's a couple of big boys there.
They're going to get separated here by the linesman Scott Driscoll and Greg Dvorsky. So Clarkson now can say he has a goal as a Philadelphia Flyer, and now he has a fight.
I don't understand why he was mad after that. Should be happy. But obviously, Bull must have said something to him when they got back into the center ice spot. Now, Clarkson's 6'5", Bull is 6'3". Not really a heck of a lot happened here.